Combilift heeft haar productgamma uitgebreid met een heavy-duty pallettruck en een unieke stapelaar. Logistics Insight vroeg salesmanager Ulrich Staudel naar de details van deze opmerkelijke meelooptrucks.
Well, at the Logimat we introduced the CS. It comes out to market with a capacity of between 1,000 kilos and up to 2.5 ton. Here at our 20th anniversary, we have introduced our powered pallet truck, the PPT, which is capable of lifting up to 20 ton. We are trying to market and promote our pedestrian trucks under the three S's, saving space and also safety. And with the safety, we take the operators out of the crush zone when they're reversing back out of a racking area. On top of that, they have a free line of view operating the truck as they are standing next to the forklift, as opposed to behind a mast, which is mostly covered by a carriage product, and they don't have the ability to watch what they're actually doing. We have, in most countries of the world, patented our till arm concept, where we turn and we operate the machine as a normal pedestrian truck. But once we have positioned ourselves in front of the storage space or the machine, in order to avoid intrusive stacking or storage, we have developed a little button on our controls where we have the ability to push this button. Our wheel would turn 90 degrees as you're standing on the side of the CS, and then you have the ability to drive forward. Not only driving forward, we still maintain the ability to steer the machine as we are driving forward, which makes it a very, very proper machine for manufacturing, feeding CNC machines, and also storage.